I have been in the lower division of undergrad studies for 2 years. I need to pick a major.
What are you leaning towards, other than the door?
Well, I am considering biology. What can you do with a biology degree?
Well, a lot of people who have biology degrees go on to become doctors.
Doctor, yeah, I am a budding gynecologist. Yeah, just joking, but I have considered that.
Of course, you can also become a researcher of some type. You could also be a wildlife biologist or a zoologist. Biology is a really versatile degree. There is also teaching, of course.
Yeah, I know that it is. I think it might be the degree for me. Dr. Ray, the gynecologist.
Yeah, well, there is working in a lab, of course. Most of the good jobs require advanced training, though.
More school is not that exciting.
Yeah, but think of the rewards, Ray. You get a master's degree or doctorate in biology and you will be making big bucks.
Man, maybe I will just be a lab tech. Maybe after I recover from my bachelor's degree I could go on for more school.
Well, take a few minutes to research careers before you definitely pick a major. Biology is not going to be a simple degree to get. There is a lot of lab work and a lot of science courses.
Well, yeah. I took the first labs. They were hard. Maybe I should study something simply like becoming a shop teacher.
That is entirely up to you, my friend.
I have to make some kind of decision though in the next few weeks.
Well, if you think you want biology, talk to people in the biology department.
Maybe if I visualize Dr. Ray Kraft, the obstetrician gynecologist, it will help.
Talk yourself into it.
I like bio, but not so much work.